The European Union says it will lift most sanctions against Zimbabwe once it has held a credible referendum on a new constitution, EU foreign ministers say. A statement by EU ministers says they have also agreed to resume direct elections. Zimbabwe's government said after a 10-year suspension,
more than 100 individuals have been covered under EU
travel ban and assets freeze and referendum in 2002.
Sanctions would be lifted on most of the 112 Zimbabweans
under an EU asset freeze and travel ban and political violence
in 2002.
But sanctions would remain against President Robert Mugabe.
President Robert Mugabe would remain intact.
EU diplomats is saying. There is no question of lifting sanctions against Mugabe or anyone involved in continued abuses of human rights, incitement to violence, an EU official told the agency. Mr. Mugabe and his rival, Prime Minister Morgan Tsvangirai, have been sharing power since disputed elections marred by violence in 2008. Fresh elections are expected to be held sometime next year, after the referendum on the new constitution.